What the fuck was that?
It's not yours, Fiona.
What the fuck is wrong with...
Your mother, she was worried about you. All of you. She wanted to leave you something.
Meth?
That's all she had. You don't know anything about your mother.
She was never here.
She was a beautiful, crazy, fragile, wonderful woman.
She deserted us.
She loved us.
That was love?
Yes, yes, it is.
Okay, then why did she leave?
You don't know what you're talking about.
She loved us so much. Why wasn't she here?
She tried.
She was never fucking here. She left. Taking care of you. Taking care of all of us. I was in fourth grade, dragging your ass, passed out, in from the yard, so you wouldn't freeze to death. Staying up all night with Ian when he had chicken pox. I washed Carl's shitty diapers. I picked lice out of Liam's hair. And I was here when Debbie got her first period. Not Monica. Me. And never you. You were too fucking loaded. She was a junkie. And a drunk.
Enough.
She didn't love me. She didn't love you. She didn't give a shit about anyone but herself.
Please.
I'm glad she's dead. At least now she can't fuck us over anymore.